Interrogation of the young Russian has proved fruitless so far. He is much stronger than I had...
At the Imus Sexon, he was not the sense, he was at sensus videndi. Magna res es votis et silendi gemranendum. Respice poste mortarem de es enemendo. At the Imus Sexon, he was not the sense, he was at sensus.
The American is here!
American! Retreat! Now! This way! Down! Down! And I'll make your death quick!
Thank you. you locate the tool medallion?
It's right here.
Give it to me. The Nazis will be here soon.
Sorry. Not until I know more about the Golden Dawn.
But the Nazis... Very well. It seems I have no choice. Here. With this, you can save us both.
I've seen something like this before.
Agent Blaskowitz, the Nachtzone crystal I gave you has energized the tool medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtzone crystal, hidden in the temple. With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dawn safe house in Eisenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blaskowitz.
American.
So brave now, are you?
Take cover! Surrender, and I'll make your death quick!